What's going on, you guys? This mixtape. Got another video for you guys. Went back to Black Ops 4. Been having fun on there playing Search and Destroy. And so that's what I got for you guys. I got two games. Please sit back and watch. It's not long. And please leave a like. Helps the channel to grow. Subscribe if you're new. Comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. We're going to jump right into a game.
Search and destroy.
Okay, here we go. We're on jungle. Search and destroy. Man, to be honest with you guys, I'm really having fun going back right now playing Black Ops 4, in particular Search and Destroy. I did some on Cold War. Let me know if you guys want to see that in the comments. If you guys are interested in seeing my Cold War Search and Destroy. But for the most part, as we get this guy, for the most part, man, I'm just having fun going back and playing with some of these older guns and just chilling, just relaxing. Like, I don't know, some of these maps, playing on them, and playing with some of these guns have been so much fun, you know. Search and Destroy is one of the game modes that I started with playing. I remember me and a few friends would get on here, whether it be at night or in the day, summertime especially. And man, we would just go crazy on here. I'm talking about we do nothing but play Search and Destroy and just go crazy, because it was a way to get your level up higher. You know, you would get on here and instead of getting 50 points or 100 points, each kill would be like, what, 500 points. So it was a quicker way to level up and get your guns and prestige all the way through if you was going for prestige master, whatever the case may be. So, man, I love this game mode. It's one of my favorites. I ain't played it in a while. I'm just barely starting to play it again. But yeah, I definitely think I'm going to be doing some more of it. Let me know what you guys think on that part. Homeboy did good and got me. I was using a bad controller. I didn't really pay no mind on it, but he got me fair and square. Go right into the next round. So, I skipped one round because I didn't do much on it. Well, in this round, we did good. I found me a little spot right here. And I would suggest you guys to use it in Search and Destroy. We got a good outlook right here. And look at that. There goes one. And look at that. There goes two. I can't really shoot you. It's kind of like a head glitch. And you can go ahead and raise up a little bit and shoot them and get your kills. Good little spot. Definitely would suggest it. Let me know what you guys think about my little spot. Alright. Protect the objectives. Okay, here goes the next round. I believe I had almost killed somebody on the round, but I don't know. These guys, sometimes they got a better gun than you, or they shoot first. Everybody know Call of Duty algorithm. Get your kill or not. That was tough. Watch out for the sniper. Look at this. Look at this. Come on, man. It's all good. There we go. Let's clutch up. Last round on this one. Let some of the team go for that exact reason. Look at that. That exact reason I let some of the other guys go. You don't have to always be the first one out. Good kill. Sometime let some of your team go. That way it could kind of set you up a little bit better. But I don't know. That's just what I like to do. Sometimes I like to let teammates go in front or listen. Good help. A bonus to whoever frags their last man. But here we go. 2-on-1. Thought I heard something. I'll go ahead and plant it. I didn't pay no mind. I had the thing. I should have shot that rather than going out here and getting shot up. But it's all good. I think my teammate got it. Good stuff. That was enough to get the dub. Operation complete. Nice work. Yes, sir. 8-6. We go. Wasn't too bad if I say so myself. A little rusty. Hey, to get this crazy kill. Run up and get done up. Come on. Alright, you guys, running to the second game that I played, second and last one. Remember to like the video, subscribe if you're new, comment, let me know what you guys want to see. Skip the first one because I kind of camped that first round. We got this one. Another thing I like to do on this map for sure is just kind of sit right here around the middle. Sometimes they like to come in the water and swim up. Try and listen to if you go over the top. Sometimes they just camp in the back. So it all depends. You want to definitely be conscious and make sure you're listening. I'm not saying camp. You know, but definitely be conscious and pay attention to what's going on. It's one thing I can tell you about Search and Destroy. Keep your gun aimed if you can. You keep your gun aimed, you're in good condition. Like that. There you go. You took this round, but we're not done yet. Here we go. Eliminate the objective. Okay. We get the clutch one for that one. I thought somebody was gonna jump down off of here. I think that's a pretty good one because they can't see you unless they jump. So, not that bad. And he came at me, which was good. One hostile remains. Oh yeah. Alright, he didn't have his voice ready, but the guy right there, Justin P, he got mad. It was funny. He was like, "Don't shoot my body up, don't shoot my body up." And I told him, I said, "Bro, nobody told you to snipe and it don't take much for you to die." And he over here trying to look cool and snipe, so he got kinda mad. So, I think he switched his gun and did a little bit better. But nobody was really worried about him. It's pretty funny. I wish his voice would have been able for me to record it. And that got me right there. That won that round. Teammates, for whatever reason, was just playing around a bomb and didn't take care of it. So, they got the win on that round. A lot of things I do like to do on Search and Destroy is I don't like to do the same thing over and over again. If I go one way, I might go a different way. Or if I do go the same way, I want to try and do something different just to see if I can catch somebody off guard. You know, you never know what you'll see and all of that. Like, look at that. You know, sometimes you keep going the same way and then out. use your rhythm to kind of get at you. So just kind of being smart, paying attention and listening and stuff like that, really.
Tighten by the numbers, just how we drilled it.
Go, we're doing good. 5-2, not too bad so far. Here we go. One of my favorite spots. Bang. And on this one, I was lucky because they actually did come through and got two of them. And I get murdered from behind. But we did win. So make sure to like the video, please. It helps the channel to grow. Subscribe if you're new. I'll post more. Let me know what you guys want to see. Take it easy.